Whoa, and yeah. Dijon Mark draws first blood with that tilt. However, misses space is the back air, getting punished immediately with the back with the CT on its own. Yeah, that's untrue and not gonna work. Ooh, great usage of the blind spot by Dijon there. Oh, yeah, that's not... Yeah, you don't want to jump in that situation, like, pretty much ever. Oh, yeah, nope. And an overextension by Dijon. It's going to get him up smashed and lose his lead, unfortunately. I think it's overextending just a little too much in some of these interactions. He's playing neutral so far better and should just, I think, look to chip away ZTN here. Oh, and a miss input by ZTN, or really kind of just an execution flub or so, will cause him to lose his stock there. Yeah, Dijon holding back, not overextending. Okay. Yeah, trying to just fish out the double jump from ZTN there. No dice. Ooh, this is scary though. This could be Dijon's end. Okay. And finds the back air finally. Narrowly escaping death, I think, because 51%, like, that could have been like around kill percent for Lucina. She's not that heavy, and Dijon had, like, not Dijon, ZTN had a little bit of ridge going on there, and it was right at the ledge. So good on Dijon for escaping that and being able to find the kill before it got out of hand. Oh, okay. Flip to the face. That's a start. Right now, struggling to find this kill and gets reversal for bad spacing. this is where Dijon starts to get a bit frustrated. He definitely, like, is an extender for sure. Like, he suffers for it, too. Yeah. Good on ZTN to just widen the gap between them. However, Dijon does finally find the up air to kill ZTN, but he's down, like, a significant amount right now. The way he's spacing some of those air dodges is just kind of like putting himself in checkmate, unfortunately. I don't think Dijon really knows well how to deal with Zelda's Phantom at the ledge, because it feels like he's constantly just like being caught red-handed, like, you know, with no options. Get the hell out of me. Okay, Dijon right now. Oh, yep, finds the side B. That'll be the first stock on for ZTN. Yeah. Ajon right now seemingly struggling to find this last hit that he really needs to close this out. And that's scary against Zelda because this is definitely a character kind of like can really be fine, like, you know, kill against you in just like one, like, you know, like, the way she, like, she has a good amount of like corner push means, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Her ledge trapping is just so scary and potent. It really just takes her like getting you off stage once to kind of snowball against you. So yeah, unfortunate for Dijon. Just couldn't find the closer soon enough.